For accurate weather forecast and live news, subscribe to our Skymet Weather YouTube channel. Press the bell icon and do not miss on any of our weather news.
Welcome to Skymet. This is the National Weather Bulletin forecast for 24 hours, 24th of September. The main features of this brief is going to be a fresh monsoon system coming up in the Bay of Bengal and the remnant of the earlier one still causing a lot of activity over central parts. Over east and northeast India, we have fairly light activity in these 24 hours. Northeast India is normally having moderate activity in view of a series of systems which have been forming in the Bay of Bengal and moving inland. That's keeping the activity under check over Northeast India. There's no heavy rainfall expected, and it has not happened even in the last couple of days also. The eastern parts, that's covering Bengal, West Bengal, Jharkhand and Bihar. West Bengal, the northern parts, we don't expect any intense weather activity. It will possibly light, moderate, confined to Gangetic West Bengal. That to its southern parts, Kontai, Diamond Harbour, Sundarban area, could be light rainfall even over Howrah, Hooghly, Kolkata. Parts of Jharkhand also relatively remaining cool, not intense activity, could be light only at places. Bihar also similar way, only extreme northern parts of Bihar along the foothills covering Gopalganj, Champaran and maybe Madhubani, Supol may have some moderate showers at some places. The northern parts of the country, as we see, the monsoon trough is joined by three circulations, one over parts of Saurashtra, Kutch, Arabian Sea, other one over central parts, that's a part of Madhya Pradesh, the third one which is coming up over Bay of Bengal. So it's monsoon trough well south of its normal position, so therefore it's not causing any intense activity over the northern parts. Uttar Pradesh, some parts can expect, especially its northeastern parts closer to the hills, Gorakhpur, Varanasi, Deoria, Balia, can expect some light moderate shower. This can extend even to parts of the central parts, that's covering even Prayagraj, Kanpur, Lucknow, Amethi, Raibareli, but no intense activity expected. Western parts of UP, mild, much milder than the eastern parts, light activity only. So will be the hills of northern states. Western disturbance, as we see, is clearing now, moving away, so not much activity. Isolated activity could be there over Uttarakhand region, but then most other parts, including Punjab, Haryana, Jammu Kashmir, Ladakh, and then Himachal Pradesh, staying free from any significant weather activity. Parts of Rajasthan, yes, and that too, its southern parts, say Pratapgarh, Dungarpur, even Pali, Nagaur, this pocket extending even a shower or two over Jodhpur region is expected. The proximity of Delhi region, this possibly will have light activity, which includes Dausa, Alwar, Dholpur, Bharatpur, and then even extending to Kota Bundi region will have light activity. Central parts of the country, yes, this is the focus. This is having, this pocket is having a lot of weather, and then now remnant of the earlier low pressure is seen as a cyclonic circulation, which is parked over eastern parts of Madhya Pradesh and adjoining region. So this is causing fair amount of activity over entire state of Madhya Pradesh and on either flank. That's over Chhattisgarh also, we can expect some light to moderate activity, especially its central parts, Durg-Raipur region. And then Madhya Pradesh, particularly its southern parts, having say Harda, Devas, Khargone, Khandwa, Baitul, Chindwara, and then Ratlam, Neemuch also on this side, can expect moderate showers. Light activity elsewhere. Some moderate showers are expected even over the eastern parts also, including Sagar, Satna, Katni, Sioni, Umaria region also. Gujarat region. As we see, the cyclonic circulation has shifted now from Rajasthan. Now it's gone to northeast Arabian Sea. Only coastal parts of Saurashtra, Kutch, some portion it is still covering with this circulation. So light activity expected at most places. One or two places can expect some moderate shower, even over Gujarat. No intense activity as such. Parts of Maharashtra in this, some parts of Vidarbha and Marathwada can expect, even places like Akola, Amaravati, Chandrapur, Vashim, Varda, and then even over Marathwada region, Jalna, Parbani, Bid, Hingoli can expect some moderate showers, but then less activity over Madhya Maharashtra as compared to Marathwada and Vidarbha region. But light activity is always forecast over state of even north Madhya Maharashtra also, including the coastline, Mumbai region, Mumbai, Ratnagiri, Sindhudurg, Alibag. This pocket can expect some light, maybe moderate showers for short duration at some places. There is no significant feature of the coast mark, so only light activity expected over these parts. Finally, the southern parts of the country, once again, they are remaining mostly quiet, especially the southern half of South Peninsula, not much of activity. Could be some shower or two can be expected over coastal parts of south coastal parts of Andhra Pradesh, Machilipatnam, Kakinada, that area. And then some showers are expected over Telangana, especially its northern parts, proximity of Vidarbha region, Adilabad, Nizamabad, light activity can be expected even over Hyderabad also. Kamam region, Warangal region, all light rains expected over the region as such. Most other parts, including South Interior Karnataka and then even coastal Karnataka also, no major activity. Parts of Kerala also, similar trend. And the interiors of Tamil Nadu and South Interior Karnataka, Rayalaseema region also, mostly remaining free from any significant weather activity. This is the weather brief for these 24 hours. That's it from SkyMet. Keep watching for latest information with us. Thank you.
Keep your family healthy by downloading SkyMet AQI app and tracking air pollution of your location in real time.